good. She got my big purple dress for her. Isn't it stunning? I'm completely naked underneath. I'm joking. So 2 years ago, I was at my house, at home, and I was thinking about this tour and this album, and I started to write Gloria. And when I started to write this album, it was a very different time in the world, and we couldn't do what we're doing right now. And I realized in that time how much I love doing this, and how much I love being with you. And the thing that I missed most was getting to be on stage with the most incredible artists and dancers and musicians, and I missed being with them. And so I promised myself that if I got to see you again and be with you again, then I would make sure that I celebrated all of the talent that's on stage with me tonight. So, Bologna, can you please, please give a massive hello to an incredible friend of mine and an unbelievable talent. Everyone, can you please say hello to La Donna?
Next to you.
We love you.